I love this shit, and I'd rather die than fucking not do this shit. I got stabbed, sliced two arteries, died on a helicopter. And what did I do? I came back 7 days later, and I fucking fought. That's the difference between me and all the other motherfuckers out there. Damn right, I'm a maniac. You better watch your back, cause I'm fucking up your program. And if you're stuck up, you just locked up. Next in line to get fucked up. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you better quit, let shit slip, or you can leave it with a fat lip. It's all about the he said, she said bullshit. I think you better quit talking that shit, or she'll come and get it. I went to prison for 7 years. Yeah, you had that shit on your back, but I don't give a fuck. What I care about is being the fucking man, the king, the fucking god. Call myself best in the fucking world. So what I'm gonna do to you is, I'm gonna send you 6 feet to fucking ground. I'm gonna send you to fucking hell. It's Nick Gage, the fucking king, the god. Murder, Death, Kill Gang, Eastern Bloc, Hate Club. Gang affiliated, man. Why I'm the fucking king, why I'm the god of this shit.